The CEO of the Tennessee Aquarium is retiring. 75-year-old Charlie Arant has held the top job for 20 years. During that time, the aquarium opened its IMAX theater, built its second building, and hasn't taken a dime of public money. Arant will stay on until his replacement is hired.